Tonight, changes are underway for Nassau County students. The district just announced that any student and employee wearing face shields will also be required to wear a face mask. On its Facebook page, the district says this will go into effect tomorrow. So you got to wear a mask if you're going to wear a shield, not just a shield by itself.